what a beautiful morning. Oh, what a beautiful day. Hey, wait a minute. Is that a dog I see? Hold on, let me check this out. All right, let's see now. Let's see. That's all right, boy. I won't hurt you. Let's see here. Now, let's see. We got one, two ears. Yeah. Uh-oh. Lots of fur, right? One, two, three, four legs. Well, that's a dog, all right. Ha. Hey, the heck is that, a sleeping owl? Oh, too late. I woke him up. Hello.
What's happening?
Why didn't you tell me, huh?
Huh?
Yeah, my name is Edith Prickley from a Give a Dog a Home, and my job is, gee, wait a minute. What the heck is my job? Oh, yeah. My job is to find dogs who don't have any homes and give them one. That's it.
That's cool. Nice occupation.
So, let me ask you. Do you have a home? Huh? Oh, Edith. Huh? Huh? Hey, what the heck am I doing? He's a dog. He can't talk. I must ask you, sir. Does this dog have an owner?
I must tell you. Not that I know of.
Ah. Well, let's see. Do you have a home? Huh? I know how to tell. Come here. Let's see if he's got a collar, you see? If he's got a collar, that... Uh-oh. No collar. That means no home. Another poor stray dog. Aw. Poor little poopsie whoopsie. Come here, boy. Come here. I got something for you. Oh,
don't feed the dog. He's already eaten.
Yeah, sure, poor little thing. You can't fool me. Come on, he probably hasn't eaten in weeks. Come on, huh? There's more where this came from. Come to the dog home and we'll...